Good evening, my name is John Hale, and I'm talking about the why it is important for us to have rigorous academics. Here at DCHS, we say that we have a higher standard that we hold our students to. This applies both to our spiritual life, but also for our academics. A rigorous academic curriculum has an important role in the students' lives, both in their academics and outside of it. Obviously, a hard academic curriculum will help a student that's going into college. If a student does not take harder classes, they aren't necessarily always prepared for what college has in store for them, will not be able to properly develop to their full potential. And also, if a student in high school has rigorous academics, they will find that it will teach them many important qualities for their character. One of these is self-control. If a student has to work hard in their class, they will find that they will be better able to work in order to just accomplish things that God needs them to do for their life. Also, it will teach them time management. If a student has a easy time in school, they will be unprepared for some of the things which life has in store for them, both in college and beyond. Having this rigorous academic curriculum is also partially the student's responsibility. The school offers art classes that prepare them for life, but they also need to take these classes, and they also need to work hard during their time in school. If a student does not apply themselves in high school, when they get to college, they really won't be prepared to just suddenly start working hard. So, it is both the school's responsibility to supply the student with these classes, but the student also has a responsibility to accept this opportunity and allow it to help them develop to their full potential.